Break them one by one and face to face.